Yo, what's up, everyone? So we starting this mission. I didn't mean to, but I figured I could start it and then start the video.
Cobra
But yeah,
Bill? You're probably
we
out
back.
somewhere drinking human blood, eating household pets. He's not that bad, really. Well, okay,
he is that bad.
Bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. He gets his feelings hurt. He's devastated. So what's your story?
I ain't got a story. I'm an independent thinker, living out here away from the man. And what I can tell, you're like a high school athlete, living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat, but now you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna know about my past moves firsthand, understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly training is coming for you.
What monthly training? The monthly training. Where have you two been?
Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Hey, watch your mouth. It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
Fuck! This better be fucking good!
Jesus. Ah, man, we've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home, this is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk. Be under Raton Canyon Bridge in a boat. We'll stay in touch on the headsets.
Alright, my bad. Oh, I'm supposed to go over here.
Alright, so I'm taking a car to steal a boat, stick up a train, and get some gold.
That's about the size of it! Make it a fast boat!
The logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So, it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high value courier service run by Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike! This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel trade.
Gold.
Sometimes gold, sometimes our work, priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
Like a mirage in the desert, here's my train. Chugga, 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 chugga.
What the hell?
Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa, getting changed? What have you turned into? Stop that train!
Oh no. Miserably failed that.
Chugga, 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 chugga. Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm.
back in the trailer! Where are you? We got work to do!
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Wow, getting changed? What have you turned into? Stop that rain! I've got a ticket! Hold up! For your shopping list, we'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back in the trailer.
Back in the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Wow, getting changed? What have you turned into?
No.
Conductor on this train? You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. Let me know when you need me.
Got it? Eat it? Be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Toledo Station, whole of Meriwether's gonna be on to us. We've been rerouted! Sorry! I ain't far out. You under the bridge?
Approaching the inlet now. I'm powered through to the bridge.
Oh, I thought it said mission failed.
Trying.
Now get your ass in there, Mikey!
I'll be as quick as I can be. I gotta run a fucking salvage operation in here.
Meriwether fleet's here, bro! Speed it up! Grab something, let's go!
I ain't struck gold or hard or anything yet! Hold them off!
Bro! I'm gonna run out of bullets at this rate, come on!
Hey, you sure about this cargo?
They got shooters on the track!
Hey, your rifle's got a thermal scope, right? Use it, and find those shooters before they find me!
Come on, come on, come on, let's get out of here! Snipers are down! So don't let that keep you! I'm gonna speed you up, man!
I'll find something when I... Find something! Hold them off!
They're parachuting in now! You're beating off in there, move it!
Away.
Nothing natural about this. Nada. Get
I forgot to say, nice outfit! And by nice, I mean lame!
Dude, the boat's literally not turning.
Chopper! Right behind us! Ah! Fuck you! You feeling alive? Juice pumping through your glands?
My glands are just fine. Without the crashing trains, exploding helicopters, and sinking boats.
There's somewhere we can pull up just down the coast.
You work hard for your living. Boil it down for me. How much you think you make for a senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identities. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Man didn't even get a trial, just popped up in Supermax. Transport's taken care of. Ron's dependable, you see.
In hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey, 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 hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loop.
Perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. Give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be dead men in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see Silicon City again. Too soon. But this is
my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job. Fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job! My score! Get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
Never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? Couple kids, full of jobs, big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again. Lester and Franklin on board. This thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Yeah. You keep it, please.
Fuck you. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every inch of the way, right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna
do. You know, Trevor, we both know you're not the married kind. But anyway, it's great to be back in business, huh? Bring it on.
The big one! The big one!
Okay, so we did that one. Which one do we got next?
Hello, Tally's on the line too.
Hey, Trev.
All right, I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff, get back to Los Santos. Just, give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
Shit!
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
Okay. So we have a heist. on a hospital mission over there, which is very dumb. I hate this mission. But we're making it up. I got 500k. Michael's got a million. I'm pretty sure Franklin's got a million too, because I ain't hopped up over to him in a while. What the hell? Did those people just like come after me for no reason? Oh, no, you don't. Haha, I bet you thought I'd wreck. That was so stupid. See, but I thought I was gonna go in the water. I didn't. Till just now. Until I smack this car, bruh, I'm actually like in the desert like this. Like, bruh, I'm just cruising. I'm sliding. It's dope. And I ain't sliding no more. I'm surprised that bug is still not fixed. You literally gotta come all the way down the road and then return.
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. Uh-huh. You know, Frank, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Please, fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Can y'all knock this shit off?
Oh, look! Boys, your boys. It's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did.
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Fuck it. Go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir. Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on. Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant. Let's go save America.
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in International Affairs, you know, the agency, and they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
So let me get this straight then.
No, there is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this.
You two are on getaway.
Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear?
Damn, I was trying to top that long-ass paragraph in that short time.
The sight of you in the Ukraine is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, Bobby.
You, get in. You're driving.
Follow the coast to the south. It's not far.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
Oh, thank God.
Masturbation. Break.
Fate shall carry me safe through these selfless acts of charity.
Okay, that wasn't funny. Never mind.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes!
Yep, that's right. Another heist we're doing. With no mask on. Why'd I just drop my torch? Made no sense. Nope, that's right. Just pedal them feet.
Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through. Roger that. Okay. Using the oxyhydro
cut. I'm gonna skip that.
That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next bomb I hit?
You've got a limited supply of gas in the cutter, so get this right.
I'm trying. Oh, they don't break fully.
So, you got any more little facts for me from the instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps.
I'm hungry. Oh.
Remember, the gas is limited, okay?
I remember. Watching it.
That should do it.
Okay, we swim down the tunnel, gain access to the facility. The problem with this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point. That makes you doubly dumb.
That makes you a doubly scumbag. Goofy. I want to know how there's fire on my back.
How are we? Huh? We ready? I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy. That's what we got.
Great.
Lead the way.
Bank robber, your job is to keep this covert and non-lethal as long as you can. Against the wall, quick! We gotta go! You, don't be a hero. Drop your weapon. Okay, now hit the elevator. So what exactly does a neurotoxin look like?
You're on a need-to-know basis, bank robber. Shut it. Elevator coming. Body on board. Stay vigilant.
Out, out! Grab the card. Next floor. Come on. How you feel about this? I feel pretty damn fine. Yeah, if only your camera crew was here.
Round to the right. Come on. Clear. Let's go. You see the lab geeks? I don't want trouble from these two. Put them up!
Bank robber, I didn't give you permission to get hot. We gotta keep moving. Along here to the left.
Let's keep moving. Up through here.
Stay against this wall. Security is scheduled to come through here. This is them. Take them out or let them go.
I dare you. Just a little pinprick. What can a pinprick do?
Ask the monkey. Go on.
Clear. We move forward. You got the access card. Swipe us in. Lab rat in the cage up ahead should have the secret sauce. Come on.
Give us access. Door can only be triggered internally.
Halton, we got company. I'm on it. You, hands up. Back up. Back up. And freeze. We get collateral.
You want a bargain? What's nerd face worth? Open up.
Stick up, guy. You're expendable. Get the nerve agent. This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh, man. Thank you, federal government.
The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Warning. Facility has been breached. Facility has been breached.
Along
can you get out of it? I'm skipping this, bro. I can't even hold y'all. Also, I just now noticed that I can start pausing. Like my... Oh, I didn't mean to skip this far. Anyways, I just noticed that I could pause my video by pressing the home button.
Okay, steady. Easy done, M. Just as I was getting used to having the apocalypse in my pocket. There you go.
Phillips is on his way. Good. Get this thing ready to move.
I'm just a couple clicks out. The package ready?
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. It's a flying pig rig.
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
So the chemical weapon in here, right? If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I did my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? I'm probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are on to you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, but... Jesus. Oh, fucking A. Yes!
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
Well, what about him, man?
Fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway.
Oh, man.
I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yo, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll let you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you can take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
So yeah, that's the whatever that was. But thanks for watching. I'll see y'all in the next episode.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
I know!
You have a great pain inside you. But you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy, so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
For some reason, everyone I love abandoned me.
I am not abandoning you. It's abandoning you. I am going home.
Treat you!
I know. No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man!
I will, amigo! Otherwise... The other ear!
Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends! Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another.
That's fucking perfect.
Thank Michael for the statue. It is exquisite.
Yeah. Yeah, I will.